This video is 100% unedited film. This is literally crazy. There is no such thing that I've ever seen before, except on television, because on the History Channel, it says that there's black holes in the galaxy that just appear out of nowhere in the ocean. There's these black holes that just appear out of nowhere. It doesn't have to be in outer space. It can be on Earth. That's what I've heard, because that's the facts I've heard from the History Channel. This is not edited. If I did, I would feel like a jerk. And I am not one of those people, and I would not do that to you guys. I am an honest channel. I do not lie. I'm not one of those lying kids that you hear at school. I am 100% honestly talking to you guys and telling you guys that this is not fake. I think it was just a black hole that just appeared because it's purple in the middle, and there's a star that comes back with it. So, as we saw in the video, there was a part of it where the black hole comes back, and it like comes back, and it comes back with it. That's kind of crazy, guys. I just thought of that because, well, like, while I was making the other video, I just wanted to make this for this. I didn't really want to talk a bunch, but this is just the main facts that I know. I think it's just a black hole that appeared and brought back another alien or a star there, because it went out and in, and yeah, this was not messed with film. The only thing that I did with this is zoomed in and zoomed out with the editing software, and that's it, and added music and arrow. I did not Photoshop or anything. I'm not one of those people. I don't even know how to do it. So thank you guys for watching. This is Morgerm 129. I will start maybe doing some reaction videos, you know? But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!